Ha ha ha. Thank you. controller. they say he's fucking hard as shit when you're the survivor, and I'm like, good.
Good, he should be. I don't get to play him though? Oh, looks like I do. I got quite a few here. I do. Look at this beautiful boy. He is horrifying. All of his skills are horrifying. Penance, torment, deathbound, and his skills, the last one, final judgment. Ooh, he executes them on the fucking spot. I was thinking of the movie. He just ripped it away. Jesus, I can't even imagine. I wanted to get a couple new hunters because I noticed, like, I had no desire to play most of my killers. Like, I don't know you. I got a guess. I know you. Right? Some of them are really cool looking. I want to try some of them, but, like, I wanted some of my boys. That is Wesker. He's expensive as shit. Yeah, those eyes. Full popping. Full popping. He got out of the volcano. He's fine. I mean, $11.99. I can't get him yet. I'm going to have to wait. All these other killers I just picked up were super cheap. Him? He was only like $2.99, and I just got him. I should already have that. Yeah, I spent $2. The game was free, and I wanted to get new killers. That's how they get you. So it's like, I can spend some money if I'm having a lot of fun. Yeah, I thought that was fun. You get the pig. We got the reverse bear trap. I guess you can put that on somebody. Wait, who's... Oh, this guy! It's Dream! Yeah, the YouTuber. I forgot about that fucking guy. I actually like it. They said that they didn't give you good aesthetics, but I like it, actually. I'm gonna keep that. But yeah, I got Michael Myers. I got frickin' Freddy Krueger back. Oh, I did pick up a good survivor. Check it out. He was $2. Not bad. They fucked up his chin a little bit, but I think he... No, they can't. His name. That's literally his name. It's Ashley J. Williams. I think they even... Right? Isn't that silly? They always call him Ash. But yeah, I got a couple new survivors, but I don't recognize most of them. I mean... She was part of a cult. You know, it's like they all have their own backstory. They're all from their own horror movies, so you kind of have to know who you want to be. So when I looked at the survivor roster, I was like, the only person I recognize is this guy. I know this guy. He was my guy. Oh, look at that last name. You know who that is. Oh, that executioner's coming for him. That's right. We put a couple new characters in here, but mostly I was excited about him. I was excited about getting this guy. I just got Sadako. I mean, she's actually the most unnerving of all the killers, because most of them move... No, watch. That's the creepy thing. Like, she'll do stuff that the other killer does. It was like, Jesus Christ. Like, I was reading her description, and then, like, all of a sudden she popped around a little bit. I was like, don't fucking do that. That's why you're the worst. This guy. Oh, my God. Yeah, he's as big as ever. And his ability, he infects you, just like always. Do you want to try? You can play around. I was thinking of playing some. This is the killer that I had. Oh, this is great, because there's no speaking to people. Unless you really, really want to. Like, you'd have to really seek it out. I heard that people don't know how to play against this guy. You need to go find the puzzle box immediately. Everyone knows that who clicked, and that's the only way to stop him. You did it wrong. That's the funniest thing, is like the first person who touches the box says, you open the box, call me. And it's like, oh shit, and that's traumatized me forever because of this game. Man. I'm not sure who I want to try next. I think I'll try him next, but I'm going to try Survivor first. That is pretty ominous. And now I actually have a choice. I got like two main survivors now. I got Bill, and I got Ash. I think I'll do Ash for a little bit. He's actually got some kind of cool abilities. Groovy. Unfortunately, I don't think he has any skills. Oh, there we go. He's got a couple. You're soaking now. You want to watch something? We can watch something. We should watch our Ozark episode. I'm very cold. My pajamas aren't ready yet. A little gibbered up. As it is. Got a thyroid issue.
That has like a bowl of fucking food in there. He doesn't. He eats food, or it's lifted up, put away, or thrown away. Like, and it's not a lot of food. So I don't know. It's not a thyroid problem because they say his labs are great.
No. So good. That's always good to hear that. Right.
Well, yeah, they were like,
hey, looking good.
I don't think this is anything going on with that systemic.
That's nice.
And then they gave him like a rectal check, and they're like, everything seems right.
Down there.
Rectum, like, the muscle tone is good. It's not, like, just
damaged or loose or
cavernous or whatever, but it's not supposed to be. It's perfect. And it's like, okay.
Good. This is a solid
but the
cat.
The cat has a fucking abscess. It's like, ah, okay.
It's a fat cat.
And it's fat.
There he is.
Maybe
Robin doesn't need to feed him fucking fatty meats. Maybe he can have turkey meat instead of pig.
It's not fatty meat.
Pig is fattier than turkey.
I get that, but it's also like it just says picky, and we're just trying to find stuff that you can eat, and it's not particularly fatty, especially when you cut all the fat off.
Yes. Hey!
Ari,
never loved that.
I could really use some help if anyone saw that. That's not the killer.
Ah!
looking. Even trying? Or are they all working on one generator and they haven't been able to even touch it? It's kind of driving me crazy. I don't know what I'm doing anything it feels like. Great, another one on the hook. One of them died. Sucks when you feel like you're the only person in the world. Like, there's supposed to be three other people helping me, and I've started two generators completely by myself. Your blood trail now, Leon. What do you want? Oh shit. He's taking me straight to the killer. Why is he doing that? See ya.
Sorry, Leon. You're trying to fucking get me murdered, bruv. Leon is trying to get me murdered, Katie. I'm trying to survive here. You know? I've already started... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. That was a total fuck-up on my bad. I have started three generators on my own, and now Leon is on the ground. God damn it, Leon. Seriously? It's classic Leon, guys. It's classic Leon. You're such a jackass, dude. I got you, dummy. Help me out with this goddamn motor before we die. Leon, I could use some fucking help here. Come on, bud. Yeah, it takes a bit. And you can fuck that up. Did you see, Leon? I saw you peek over that staircase, you little shit. Get over here and help me. It would go twice as fast as he held. God, that guy sucks. I'm going for it. I have single-handedly fixed every fucking generator so far. You people. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh. Oh! That sucks. And he sabotaged it to boot. Great. Well, I saved Leon's sorry ass. There he is. Look me, Leon. We're never gonna leave if you don't help me. He got me. That was a pretty good move. Hey, Leon, if you can hear me, can you fucking help with the generator, you little shit? God damn it.
Hey.
What a fucking asshole.
Hey. This
guy's fucking chicken shit. He won't fucking take a chance, and it's gonna save our lives if he fucking does. Great. Second time on the hook. I'm about to die. I'll fight it, but I'm gonna die soon. Fine. Let's go. Yes, I agree. What do you got? What do you got, Leon? He's coming. He's coming. Damn it. God damn it, Leon. Coming over to this fucking hook again. Son of a bitch. Where's the other person? There's supposed to be another person. What? They did it. Seriously? Gotta go get my dumbass, if I can. Is he baby guarding him? Run, Leon, run! Remember me, Leon! Just run. Survive for us. You might escape. I didn't expect to win my first match, but I did start at all but one generator, so I'm a little pissed. Clearly. Well, that fucking sucks. I'm dead. If Leon hadn't been such an unhelpful little shit and helped me actually start up the generator the two times he got me off the fucking hook, maybe we all could have survived. Fucking selfish prick.